And I hollered him through the streets, whatever. I'm like, yo, what's up with the show? Let me open up. And he was like, yo, he put me down with gunplay. He put me down with several things. I still got flies for it. I opened up and killed him. Well, he put me down with an AceHood show. He got AceHood coming through. So me and my next black batted up. We're going to perform that Hustle Harder record. Well, we performed the record. Like 2-3 weeks later, I hear a remix. It's a record with AceHood, Lil Wayne, and Rick Ross. And it's called Hustle Hard. Same old, just a different day. Out here trying to get it, each and every way. Mama need a house, baby need some shoes. Times are getting hard, guess what I'ma do? And I'm like, damn, that sound like mine. Because when I typed my name in, that shit came up. And I'm like, fuck. And then when I listened to it, my hook went.
Right now,
yo, you know AceHood, they don't know who the fuck that nigga is.